This time last week, the Belgian authorities were on the cusp of arresting the prime suspect in the Paris attacks, Salah Abdeslam. His capture put this country once again on high alert, yet terrorists carrying bombs and weaponry were still able to evade the security services and managed to wreak havoc in some of the most prominent locations here in Brussels. So what went wrong, and how will the Belgian authorities begin to explain it?
The security services in Belgium are getting a lot of criticism at the moment, and I think there's a certain amount of fairness to that if we compare their abilities to the security services and law enforcement here in the UK.
In the UK, following the London bombings, the police and security forces recognised the need to build bridges with disaffected communities.
We've got regional counter-terrorism units that are embedded with local police force. We've got relationships with communities that sometimes are strained but do produce good human intelligence. And those sorts of networks and linkages and communications don't appear to exist in Belgium.